sat in my fucking car because I came to get my prescription because I've run out of anxiety tablets. Get you, and the fucking pharmacy's closed till 2, so I've got to wait in the fucking car.
Fucking hell, I've never seen so many people queuing outside B&M. The fuck are they all buying?
Don't worry about coronavirus, because we've already survived the worst virus going. Men.
You don't love me, yeah.